So on YouTube, remember, this is episode 18 of God of War 4 walkthrough series I'm doing. I hope you like what I've done, I hope you find it helpful. And if you do like this video, just drop a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. That would be greatly appreciated. And if there's any games that you want me to do, I mean, I'll be actually Last of Us, you know, the Last of Us series, one and two. I'm going to be going for the Tomb Raiders at some point. Just things I can play while I'm bored of Call of Duty. But I'm only doing one game at a time. I've now completely finished the Modern Warfare campaign series, but if you haven't seen them, please go through and check that out. By the time I get to this episode released, the others, that all should be out by then, so be sure to check through that. I hope all these gameplays that I've done help, so please do drop a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Peace out. Oh, sorry guys, I completely forgot to record where I was from. Came from over there, come in over here, you do a few puzzles, fight a few things around here. It is another dragon. The chain around there, if you put it down, throw your finger at it, there's a chest and stuff in there, and you've got there, and what else is a thing you find over there on that cliff. You put your hand in and you do something with it. What it does, I don't know. Let's go fight this dragon, I guess. That's the way out, but I've been that way. So you've seen the last video, you know what was over there and what I've done. Basically, just come back over it, dock on there, the boat. And then you come over here. Yeah, the chest there as well, just I've opened. Let's go fight this dragon. Oh, hang on, what's that there? Oh.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
Watch out for the dragon. I am aware of it, boy.
Yeah, he's trying to fight me. Let's just charge at him, find somewhere safe. Ah! Oh, this time I've got to fight other things as well. Why just dragging us to be so... What if I help him? Would you... Oh, okay. Oh, I'm back over it. Oh, for the Destroyer Shines. Okay, so does it mean he's gonna help me? Whoa. I can't get through there yet, okay. That's on me.
The dragon shrine. Mother had a story about three chain dragons in Midway. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal. Not concern us.
No, it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Come on, hurry up.
Was a pretty big
no longer.
You little bastard. Oh. Right, okay, that's where I was before. One of the credits still has his blades. He's in a way somewhere. I always have his dragons like. Oh, they flash, so you can choose which one you want. Okay, like before. I'm trying, dragon, I don't know, just don't kill me. Don't try to eat me, and I'll help if I can. Oh, come on. Okay. That's how they get through then. It's a door, right? I don't even move. Come on, I was trying to block. Just wouldn't let me block. Better be, because I'm not. Oh, it's got there. Wait a minute. I meant to get in there. Oh. Okay, this way. I guess.
Atreus, here!
These things are easier to kill if you face them with there.
Oh,
one more for the clutch.
Oh, that's how I do it. That water over us. Right back to full.
Subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Save that, might need it after this.
Lever over there with friends.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and.
And I've got to fight that.
Ready yourself.
Okay.
Come on, you. Sounds for fun. Whoa, he jumps at me. Mine hurts more. Caught me again, man. Ass happens.
Okay.
just in case. Whoa, okay. He's getting pissed and tired. That actually hit me. Whoa! Okay, yeah, she killed me. Okay. That was close. Shit me sideways. Go down it, because kids test that way, you're getting too close. Oh shit, it didn't work out, did it? Well, she hit me that time, okay. Thank you. shit me, Slider, get out of there, Kratos. Wow, he actually hit me with that. No, it's not. Wow. Do it after. Shit. Oh, why that power does come in quite annoying after a while. Yeah, that thing is quite annoying, that power up, man. So you should just keep throwing it and bringing it back. Doesn't help against things like this. I mean, I free him and he tries to kill me. Okay. Why am I trying to punch him for? Kratos, get out of there, mate. Come on. I can defeat a bloody dragon first, try I can do this bloody thing. No. I admit, but I'm going nowhere. Still hit him out of it. Come on, I moved. I went there to get the health, but there's nothing in there. Which one was the second one I broke open then? I swear I broke two around. Right. There's health in that one there, we need it. And it's absolutely fuck all in this one. Oh, she hit me. Oh, Kratos move, mate. Come on. Use one there. Down. Finally.
What is the beast thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle instead of rotting in the cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
It's still a compliment, isn't it? I'm getting better now as well. Oh, I finally killed that bloody thing. Where's that? Oh, through here, I guess. What did I get? Huh? Oh, I got a trophy. Death happened here. No, not ready yet. There has to be a way to... Oh no, it's just things you can destroy. Okay, for like credits. Is this where I set the dragon free?
Oh, fresh air feels good.
What am I meant to do here? Oh yeah. Find the next one. It's probably up here. There he is. I forgot he does that. Is he trying to kill me or what? Yeah, he is. I'm trying to set you free, mate.
I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Yeah, exactly. Please, I don't want to die a thousand times trying to kill this thing. Please. Please don't kill me. Ah, oh, I have to fight him. I don't think. I have to fight him. Yay! I have to fight him. Woohoo! Phew. I think I should fight him. That's good, I don't have to kill him.
Okay, so there's a, you have to free three dragons altogether then. No, I'm good.
How was that?
You are more focused.
Right, let's get back. A 3-1 dragon.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... And then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
Right, there's more dragons. I've got a 3. When? Where? Over here? I don't know. Right, let's head back to that witch now, finally. Head back to spirit first.
So, what happened when the horsemen had been with the hunter?
We will continue another time.
Good. That's right, isn't it? So glad they had to fight a blood dragon. It was, I mean, yeah, they're not really hard to kill, and the first one was stressful, but I killed them first try. They're not too hard to kill, but they can be stressful. Hey.
Horsemen to deal with the hunter.
He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
You there? Have you...
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Where's that? Want to look for Thor on his own.
Thor, oh, stupid.
He is a fool.
Exactly. Even Kratos knows.
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
A lot of exploring. I've done a lot of things since exploring this place. Oh, okay. That's handy. That's one of the things I've had before, wasn't it, about you put your hand in it. Or not. Oops. Yeah, about that. Thank you.
Another name. Deirdre.
Okay. Oh my god. Well, that's great to say, he wouldn't help you. Can't wait to see the scene when he tells Kratos what he actually is. Not tells Kratos, tells Atreus what he actually is. I think I'm getting to it actually soon. Shit. Okay. Oh, I'm back to my powers then. I would have taken both out.
Look out, Father!
Jumped off too early, mate. What? I actually moved away. Why am I dying so much on this little bit here? So some of these little fights are actually harder than the boss fights. Whoa, get out of the way. Holy shit, okay. Really? It's a bit annoying me now. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna give up.
Yeah.
What? Why would you roll four? I did the analog the other way. Oh man, I hate this. These powers, man, I guess sometimes I get you killed. I think I know what happened. I will do this. Okay, so none of them went back. I don't know how, because it... I don't know how that other ice wind didn't actually kill him. Or freeze him at least, I should say. Come on, right, I've got this. Come on, man. This is starting to actually annoy me. These little tiny little boss fights. Not in a boss fight, mob fights. Just. I don't know, man. I don't know, I'm dying to this, man. I've done things harder than this. Right, let's get this done. To block that attack as it came in. Come on, man. If they can hit and block at the same time, surely I can do something. So getting killed, instead of God getting killed by a bloody hammer. Right, I've got this, man. Come on. Come on. This is something actually annoying me now. Look, I'm actually... I dodged it. Oh, come on, Adam. Why am I dying to this? This is ridiculous, man. Come on. One dead. I'm up. Move. I'm dodging! I'm literally pressing the dodge button. I'm blocking at the same time, and it's just not working for me. It's literally just not working. I don't know why I've died so many times to this little bit already. It's baffled me about. I'm dying to this tiny little fucking mob fight. Hey, look! He's actually nowhere near me. That attack was nowhere near me. All I've got to do is take care of him. Move really fast. All I've got to do is take care of him. Oh, that's that one dead. He's dead. Just you and me now, boy. Come on, just give me time to do this out. Why did that power do that? Come on! This is annoying! I wish I never bought that power because it's gotten me killed more times than anything else. I like to quickly throw it back, not move towards them and spin it around into an attack that's going to kill me. Oh, come on, man. For Christ's sake, this is ridiculous. And I'm dodging out of the way with a lot of his attacks, and it's. Man, I'm constantly dodging, and it's. Look, I'm actually blocking. I don't know why I've died so many times with it. Sorry, guys, for raging and everything, but this bit is stupid. I'm dodging their attacks. And it is not working. The attacks still seem to be getting through, and it's like one hit from one of their attacks is I'm pretty much gone. Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Right, let's go. Just me and you. Yeah.
Get in there. I will do it. Sorry guys for raging, I would not give up on that. I was not going to give up on that. Ever. Best time I've done that, losing no health. This door's some kind, isn't it? I think I've got one aside. That's a bit more exploring. Guys, right, so I'm just gonna actually get some food and take a small break from God of War and I'll get straight back into it. Or I might play some Call of Duty for a bit and then probably finish out more God of War tomorrow. Oh, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.